smart to that. So could you run that? Of course you could. Tap the toes. Great leg. Could you add your little flavor to it? Absolutely, yes. You ready? Hamstring curls. Right curl, left curl. So what I'm doing is kicking my booty. Yes? Four, three. Heel center for me. Right, left. Heels to your side. Right heel, left heel. Yes? March it out. Four, three. Tap the toes wide. Right, left. Hamstring curl. Right curl, left curl. Kick it to the booty. Four, three. Heel center. Four, three. Heels to your side. Right side, left side. You got it. March it out. To your right. We're going to change it a little bit. Ready? Tap the toes. Keep it here, keep it here. Same movement. Tap down. Dig down your legs. Add that extra little bit of a squat, yes? Now, if this is too much, just stay here. We have four, three. Here we go, hamstring curls. Right curl, left curl. Start to sweat a little. This same exact motion, you can stay like this, or if you want to come with me, right tap, left in tap, right tap, left. So it's just the opposite hand touching the heel behind you. Right left, left to right. We have four, three. Heel center. Four. Three. Heels to your sides. Four. Three. Tap the toes. Dip it low. Dip low. Right. Left. Yes. Hamstring. Curl and tap. Right. Cross left. Cross and tap. Four. Three. Heel center. Four. Three. Heels to your sides. Four. Three. March to center. We're going to change one more thing. Ready? Tap the toe. Take it down. Take it down. Hamstring, curl, tap, cross, right cross, left cross. Give me four. Four, three. Heel center, add a little extra. Right, left, ready? Heel side, watch it open. Push it out, push it out. Ha. One more. Four, three. March it out. Again, you can keep it low. You can just keep it with the heel. Up to you. Here we go. Tap it. Right, left, hamstring, curl, tap, cross. Right, ha. Four, three, heel center, power down. Four, three, heel side, and push it. March it out. Put it together from the first, you ready? Side hop. Do you remember? Right down to the back. Woo! Take a left. Walk it up that kick. One, two, three, kick. Take it back. Step back. Are we ready? Back to the right corner. Walk it back. Take it left. Take it back. March it out. Take it out nice and wide. Tap the toes, dip low, dip low. Right dip, left dip. Hamstring, curl in, tap cross right. Left. One more. Four. Three. Heel center. Bring it up. Up. Side heel, open press. Woo! March it out. You got it. One more time through. Step touch, slide in. Right. Great on to the right. Take it left, take it left. One more. Walk it up that kick. One, two, three, kick, back, tap. Again, walk it up, kick it. Tap back, take it to the right. Woo, hop back. Leg to the left. Hop back. March it out. March it out wide. Tap, dig it deep. Four. Three. Hamstring curl, tap, cross. Right cross, left cross. Four. Three. Heel center, bring it up. Four. Three. Side heels open. Four. Three. March it out. Four. Yes. Knee up and pull. Right knee, left knee. Making arm turn too much. Bring them here. You can stick just like this. Yes. March it out. Heel center. Four. Three. Heel side. Slow the heels. Right. Left. Right. Heels and pull. Tap. Right. Left. Four. Four. Three. Heel center. Open it. Four. Three. Kick to the side. Slide up. Four. Three. Heels and pull. Okay. Same knees. Bring them to the front. Pull. Move it up. Four. Three. Take it back. Take it back. Four. Three. Move it up. One. Four. Three. Same thing. Move back up. Four. awesome. Heel center. Great. Ready? Open those heels. New piece. Yes. Needless to sweet. Did you hop it? Take a bang. Yes. Did you keep it low? Yeah. March down. You can even use no arms. Heel center. All left. Four. Three. Side here. Push down. Two. Needless move up. Slide hop right there. There, tap. Great hands right. Take a left. Two more. One more time. Walk it up with that kick. Take a back tap. Walk it up. Take a back tap. Walk to the right corner. Take it back. Take it to the left. Woo! Hard back. March it up. Take it up nice and wide. Tap toes digging 54. Three. Hamstring cross and tap, right cross, left curl. One more. Four, three. Heel center, bring it up. Four, three. Side heel open. Knee lifts, move up, parrot. Four, three. Take it back. Four, three. Arches, stay right. Yes. Step touch, slide hop. Right, left. Right arm to the right. Take a left, take a left. Two more. One more time. Walk it up to me. One, two, three, take it back. Oh, walk it up back in. Take it to the right corner. Power back. Take your left. Power back. March it out. Take your march wide. Tap it, dig deep. Four, three. Hamstring press, tap. Right cross, left cross. Tap, tap. One more. Four, three. Heel center, pump it up. Four, three, heel side open. Needless, move up, parrot. Four, three, take it back. Four, three, march it out. Take it right, got it. Take heel center, hold it. Take quick seconds. We are moving on. Oh my gosh, there's more? Yes. All right, now listen. We're going to go with the side lift. Right, it is small. It's about a little push. Not that kick, not a karate kick or a kickboxing kick. Just a little kick. Just base front. So it's not a cheerleading kick. Four, three. Heel center. Right, left. Knee lift and pull. Pop, pop. One more. I'll be ready to add it in. Side leg lift, side push out. Right hip, lift it. Just base front. Stays up, hold your thumbs up strong. One more. Four. Three. Knee lifts, move it up, move it up. Four. Three. Take it back. Four. Three. Ready? Side lift, lift. Right. Left. Back to those hips. One more. All coming in. Ready? Squat center. Man. Take it down that way. Body weight through your hips and your heel. Driving down. Chest stays up. Power to the back side. Sit back and hold. And when you come up when you squat, make sure that you're not locking your knees or pushing them to a straight position. Squeezing your glutes, back to your core, taking it down a bit. Then we do four, three, two more, there. Take it down, little pulses, little pump, that is keeping them tiny. Four, three, ready? Take it down now. Four, three, heel center, bring it up, shake it out, shake it out. I guess. Put it in from the knees. You ready? Needless to me, move it up. Here we go. Take that. You can have that off if you'd like. Side leg push. Oh, ready? Squat center. Sit. Lift. Take it out. Bring it up. Two more. One more. Power down. Pulses. Four. Three. Heel center. Bring it up. Four. Three. Needless to me. Movement. Power back. Ha. Side leg push. Four. Three. Squat center. Sit. Lift. Right back to hip and heel. Watch as the knees are not going over the toes. Take it down. Four. Three. Heel center. Bring it up. All right, guys. Can we do it? If we can, slide it off. Right. Left. One more time, y'all. Walk it up that kick. One, two, three. Kick that, tap. Ha! Walk it up. You ready? Take to the right. You gotta walk up the kick. Power back. Take a lift. Woo! Power back. March it out. Take it out nice and wide. Tap it. Jump it. Right. Lift. Hamstring cross and tap. Right cross, left cross. Knees open up. Three. Back. Four. Three. Side leg lift. Right. Left. Squat it. Sit. Got it. Two more. Last one. Take down. Pulses. Four. Three. Heel center. You got it. Slide high. Here we go. Right. Left. One. Great one to break. Take a lift. March that. Put it in together from the top. Do you remember it all? I hope so. Look for it. Do a remake. Step toes are slow. Right here. Good. Bring back to the right. Take a look. Two more. One more time, y'all. Walk to that center. Walk it up, kick it out. Take it back, yeah. Woo! Walk it up, kick it out. Walk to the right corner. Power back. Take to the left. Power back. March it out. Four. Three. Take it wide. Tap it to right. Left. Hand straight. Cross the tap. Cross the cross. One more. Four. Three. Heel center. Bring it up. Woo! Side heel. Pop it out. Four. Ready? Knee, let's move it up to me. Get out that hop. Power back. Four. Three. Side leg push out. Four. Three. Squat center. Take it down. Bring it up. Two more. One more. Take it down. Pulse it. Four. Three. Two. Jack it out. Four. Three. Lunge it. Side finish it. Come on, one more. Four, three. Watch out, y'all. All right, guys. Again, step touch to the slack. Right, left. Great, right to right. Take a left, take a left. Give me two more. One more time. Walk it up the cake. Take that down. Oh, walk it up. Ooh, tap back. Walk to the right. Take it back. Power to the left. Take it back. March it out. Take it down nice and wide. Tap the toes. Dip low, dip low. Ha. Hamstring. Curl, tap, cross right. Neck. Come on, one more. Four. Three. Heel center. Bring it up, bring it up. Ha. Woo. Take it to the side. Pop it up. Four. Three. Heel lift. Move it up. Ha. Yes, yes. Turn back. Four. Three. Side lifts out. Four. Three. Center. Sit. Lift. Drive back through this. One more. Power down. Pulse it. Four. Three. Bring it up. Jack it out. Any way you'd like. Lunge your side. Come on. Finish strong. Push. Push for more. Four. Three. Heel center. Awesome job, guys. Quick power cardio. Tap the toes wide. Light and easy. Bring her right down just a little. Nice deep inhales. Push up. You did good work. One more. Four. Three. Tap the toes. Light tap. Nice deep inhales. Four. Three. Last set. Heel center. And just like we started, tap toes. We're going to go down with that side to side. We have four. Ready? Hold center. Right leg. Chest up for me. Drive the hip and the heel. Take to the right side. Home. Give me a nice power press. A little deeper than you did at the beginning. Nice long extension. Elbow next to the ear. Switch. And you should be sweating. I'm sweating. Bring it in. Take the right heel in front of you. Step back through the hip. I guess hands on the thigh or slide. You can add that toe. Cool. Bring it center and switch. Sit back to the hips, add that toe pull, or hands on that thigh. We don't want to put it on the knee, we want to keep it off the joint. Bring it in, nice deep inhale. Take the right of the elbow. Now, if you don't follow me on social media, guys, please do so. It's either Creation Readjusting or our Big Hitter Fitness LLC page. If you don't follow me on Instagram, it's the same, the switch. Or you can also subscribe for free workouts on our YouTube channel. And that's Big Headed Fitness LLC. Bringing back a strike of motivation. And I sweat along with you guys as real as it can be. And release. Deep inhale, exhale. That was awesome. One more time for me, guys. Inhale and exhale. And I'll wait for you next time, guys. Can't wait to see you.